In this video, we'll talk about how to customize Chrome. All steps work the same on any Windows operating system, whether you're using Windows 7, 8, 10, or 11. The options will be the same. Open your Chrome browser and look at the bottom right corner. Click on Customize Chrome. From here, you can change the default theme. You can either click on this option or select Change Theme. Explore different themes or visit the Chrome Web Store for more options. For me, I like solid colors. Want a new color every day? Turn on Refresh Daily and Chrome will display a different color every time you open it. Or if you prefer, choose a specific color that suits your style. Now, let's talk about the overall color theme. You can choose light mode, dark mode, or device mode. Selecting device mode will match your Chrome theme with your Windows theme automatically. Make sure to turn on follow device colors for a seamless look. Moving on to the toolbar options. Here, you'll see a preview of how it will look. Any option you enable will show up at the top bar. Explore the available settings and select the shortcuts you want to keep. Next, we have shortcuts. If you don't want to see them, simply turn this option off. If you prefer seeing your most visited sites, select Most Visited Sites. If you want to create your own, select My Shortcuts. To add your own shortcut, click on Add Shortcut. In the Name section, enter the website's name. In the URL section, type the website address correctly. And that's how you can customize Chrome on your Windows PC. That's all for today. See you in the next video.